What's up, guys? We are back once again with some Minecraft. We murder off the rest of these zomboozle doors. Let's just die. And let's go enchant some stuff. By stuff, I mean one book and a pickaxe. Which is always good. Oh, hell no. You ready for all the stuff we have now?
That's a lot of fucking rotten flesh. We need to make a fucking trash can.
Bigger chest room. That's what I'm thinking. Thank God it's daytime. Thank God it's daytime. Alright, let me check this. This? Is this it?
Damn, this floor is cleared out a lot.
Just a tiny bit. I have a bunch of.
Getting that bitch wood, feller.
Shit.
Brandon, we need to shear a fern.
Yes. I agree.
And then get bone meal, man. See if it works on this one. Right on the PC.
Hope.
Make some mini trees.
Mini trees. How's that sound, guys? Mini trees.
I love how colorful our fucking armors are. Armor outfits.
I know.
Wait, do we have any dye?
I'm gonna make some.
I'm gonna go get some flowers real quick.
Okay.
I gotta get that red flower. But I'm not gonna take the rose bush. Here we go.
Some granite. I'm gonna put the sidle up too.
Rose bush.
Really? I fucking smelled some iron, goddamn it.
Really? What the fuck is this? Oh, anvil. I will not let you fuck it. I know. It sucks ass.
Lulz. I think we actually have enough to make a full set.
Holy fucking dice. Jesus. I'm gonna take my pantalones off. Ooh, we have leather.
Yeah, I have like a stack.
Can I have some?
Figure out which chest it is.
Oh god, Brendan.
It's pretty.
This one? There we go.
Yay! You found it. Need some sticks. Do you have reeds? I need lots of reeds. Please.
Yeah, dude. I had a reed farm, remember?
I just don't use it.
I know, I took it away because it looks stupid.
Oh, my parents are awake. Good. There's a book right here.
I think I'm going to make some red Octobers.
Sounds good to me.
I'm going to go enchant them.
There might be some feather falling for leather boots.
You know, it's just. I might have. I'll just make a new fucking.
True that.
Even though I do have fashionable. Butter boots on right now. You have the loppies, don't you? Yeah, you do.
So, hold it ransom.
Bitch. Put a stack in there. Keep a stack in that shit. Come on.
Until you give me...
What?
Most of the leather back. I'm just kidding, make what you need to make.
No, I'm just gonna make a pair of pants. Okay. That's it.
Sweet.
Yeah, let's just keep a half stack in here. Well, it's not that expensive. No, oh God, Brendan. We're gonna enchant at the same time.
Luck of the sea, too. Shit of the sea, too. That sounds to me. Luck of the sea, too. Sounds like dick of the sea, too, to me.
Father felling. Yes.
Father felling?
Father felling. I don't know. Don't question me, okay? We need to get a name tag and name this Peeg.
Dude, he just
he will not. He, no, he I will
it.
Not let him out.
Very good.
Oh, shit.
Efficiency 4? I don't trust these. Go get some paper.
Hold on.
Look at my eye, Dexter. I'm crying because I want you to get me.
What the fuck?
Alright, that's who we get. Ugh! Ugh. I feel like I just got raped.
What the fuck?
I'm breaking free.
Did you just stream fucking enchanting?
Yeah. Lure 3, okay.
I'm gonna go all leather. I'm never gonna have diamond or iron armor. I'm just gonna have leather enchanted armor. It's gonna be expensive as fuck.
There's an insane boots in there. It's like, there's like 4 enchantments on it. It's in my chest.
Father Felly.
Yeah, Father Felly. It's pretty
you
good.
You still need to put fucking glass in these, Brendan.
What?
You still need to put the white glass in these. So they're like windows.
Okay.
Not just open holes. I got some father felling.
Get that father felling going. So fucking dumb.
Fire protection or fire protection? Which one shall I take?
Most expensive one.
Unbreaking too? Hell yeah.
I still have 41 more XP. Good thing you got Father Felling.
Shut the fuck up. Father Felling, dude. Do you know the name of this video?
I bet. I hope I remember too.
Oh God.
We should sleep.
What the fuck?
It's creepers.
I forgot how to die. Close.
Oh, you just hold it. They said you hold something over it or something like that.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I watched it last night.
What? What the fuck?
Maybe place it on it, like click it on it, maybe? Like you have to, like, go in the menu and grab it and place it on the boots. Like just. Grab it and just place it on it. Maybe. No.
Fuck, man. I totally forgot this shit.
You can do it, though.
I know.
Where the fuck's the lapis? Okay. Good. It's gonna freak out. I think we always manage to take the lapis. Power 4 book. Oh, that sounds... great. Okay. Power 4 projectile protection 4. You gonna give me silk touch? Efficiency. Why do you hate me so much, game? What did I ever do to you? Respiration 3. Fuck yes. Smite 4. That could be good. Fucking pig is just pacing in my screen.
Don't you love
it's
it?
It's really fucking distracting.
Don't you love it?
Smite 4.
Man, this is bullshit.
Man, this is bullshit. I'm a Aqib Talib. That shit is whack, man.
What the fuck?
It's a cube. A cube to leave mead.
What the fuck?
Look, I don't have torches. God damn. Pig, I swear to fucking God, I'll kill you.
Don't you dare kill him.
Don't you do it. If he falls in this one by one hole, I'll kill him.
Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Man, I don't know how to do it. Okay. Fuck it. I'm gonna jerk off to Wiki for a second. I'm gonna jerk off to some Minecraft Wiki. Gotta get into a safe place real quick, alright.
I can feel like a mob behind me. Yes! I wonder if I get father felling on this.
Shut up! Oh god.
You're good.
There's a reason why I don't talk much.
Oh god.
Kill him.
Door,
throw him your sword and then kill him.
I can't get past my door.
Get his enchanted weapon.
Fuck him.
Oh.
Fuck him right in the pussy. I bet you have to put it on you and then click it on there.
Let's see. Nope. 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 Can you even die shit in this Okay, and this is why I'm jerking off to Wiki right now.
I took all the lapis again on accident.
I have all of them. I have a lot of lapis too, so it's okay. I didn't leave anything.
Please get me my father felling books. I can't. Really? I have only two efficiency picks? Oh, okay. Ready for this combo that's about to go down?
Jesus Christ.
Got another god pick again. Got my pick out. Where's my sword? Yes. Not respiration. Smite.
Oh. I'm watching some shit on some janky ass fucking camera that's pointing at some TV right now.
I'm just like, what the fuck?
Oh my god, hurry the fuck up, kid.
Probably gonna help so much. Do we have any other armor laying around? God damn it. Let's see, knockback part 4.
Oh my god, that's so gay.
No, I can't use any of those. Okay.
That is so gay!
What?
It's so simple. So simple, it's so gay. Ready for this? Ready for this shit? So gay.
How'd that just work?
I press square. God damn it, I feel like a retard.
This is me, ready? Just get out of your menu.
Look at my red Octobers. Go in the menu. Rattovers!
That just started.
Yeah. Oh shit! I think I left the door open.
Well, there goes fucking.
There goes like half my durability. Fuck. Oh yeah. Let me do
this. 1, 2, 3. I don't need no bow. Bow's for PvP.
God damn it, Brandon. This is ridiculous, dude. It's been on here for so long, god damn it. I will fix it.
How did that fix
Jesus.
It?
Jesus!
How did that fix it?
Watch this, Brandon. Watch this. Ready? I'll even close the motherfucker. Ready?
Yep.
Ready for this shit? Oh my god! Holy shit!
I wanted it to be painful for everyone.
I couldn't handle it anymore, dude. It's been so painful for so long. Oh, not going that way.
Lols. You're almost ready to go mining.
Yeah, I need to make some purple dye real quick. And I'm ready to go.
Where's the place from?
There's a lot of mobs right now. I would not recommend going out of your house right now.
I don't know where the blaze rods are.
You probably died
with
them.
I found them.
Oh.
Thank the lords.
I was jumping to conclusions.
No, we don't need no blaze. We don't need nothing. Maybe. Nah, we ain't pussies. Alright.
Oh. Fuck yeah. Ready for this shit? Ready for my wardrobe appearance?
That was so perfect. I need to
come back. Creepers!
Run back into the house! Dude, just don't go near the map.
Oh my god. I'm gonna get that paper. Oh shit. I'm gonna make some airplanes. Oh god.
Close the door.
Oh shit. Dude, that was fucking.
Was there only one or two?
There's two. Oh my god. Looks like I don't have that much trigger gain left.
Yeah.
This. Gotta be really careful right now so I don't die and mess up my wardrobe, man.
Don't wanna do that.
No, never.
Alright, I need to go and grab a map. La Palabra. Where's my La Palabra? I don't have one.
I can't wait to fucking make armor stands. Oh, it's gonna be awesome. Can't wait to decorate with armor stands.
Armor stands. Mm. Dexter, I'm struggling.
No, you're not. You closed it too fast.
Oh, well, god. Oh, god. Okay.
You're gonna die. You're just dead.
I just start suffocating.
Well, we're going on an adventure, right?
Yeah. I'm a mining trip. Mining trip.
I want to bring my fishing pole.
I'll bring your fishing pole?
Yeah.
So last time we went that way, so.
Hold on before we get down to anything.
Go up this way.
Sugar con. That good cue cane. You picked them all up.
Yay.
Oh, God.
Alright, let's go this way. Let's try not to die. Hey, that's the
once
biggest...
we get enough sugarcane, we'll just
try to have a good sword and a good fucking.
Put that shit back right now. Put it back.
Fuck you.
Put it back. Put it back. You remember what happened last time?
I'll put the sword back.
You'll drop into lava, even though you have a water bucket, you're still fucked.
I'll put the sword back.
Yeah, you don't need that.
I'm taking the pick, though.
Okay. What is it, the fortune one?
It's fortune 2 with efficiency 5.
Holy shit. Jesus. Leaving all the doors open and shit? What the fuck is this, Brendan? Trying to kill us?
I get a random dirt block. That's my fault, too.
I have the wood, so let me give you one stack. Make sticks out of that and shit. Where's your glass pane at, by the way?
I'm in the dirt chest. Okay. Oh, we're heading out.
I need 4. Hold on.
This sounds delicious. Doesn't it, guys? Can you hear it?
You can definitely probably hear it.
You're gonna hear the next best thing.
Chewing.
Me. In my delightful mouth. Chewing this delicious chicken salsa.
Aw, oh, motherfucker. You have some touch? God damn it.
Why'd you do that?
I barely was pressing L2, man. Barely pressing that shit. Fuck you. Hey, man, don't hit my shit.
Oh, yeah, you probably just lost, like, half your durability.
Yeah, dude, what the fuck?
The struggle bus is real.
Oh my god, Brendan. Dude. I was barely pressing
it. Take it off the fucking thing.
Okay, alright.
Just don't have your cursor on it when you go up.
God damn it.
Have it over your empty slot.
I mean, it's so fucking precarious right now. I'm not even sprinting. I'm just having bad luck right now. I'll probably die if I sprint. Somehow.
Alright, let's head out.
My controller freaked out right there.
Oh.
Let's go through the tunnel.
There's a slime farm. I have like 2 chests in separate spots, which is coal and redstone.
My wardrobe is the tightest. Can't wait to get the railroad system set up. This should take like 15 seconds.
I love running through vines.
I know, I need to put fucking string.
Look at those guys.
Yeah, hold on. I know there's a fucking acacia. Like, island. You wanna go over there?
A little farther.
Alright. I need to get some of that wood. And those saplings.
There's a tree farm up by our house now.
Oh, is there?
Yeah. There's a bunch of acacias. It's up on one of the hills. It's like in the river.
Hmm.
I'm surprised you have not spotted it. Just get past this desert, I guess.
I'm going to the acacia.
And then we'll dig that way, too.
Yeah. That way's home.
Yay. I got the cords, too.
Okay. Kinda like this little lake.
Here's where I had to face the trees. There's saplings. As I normally do.
I'll be torch guy.
Okay, hold on.
What the?
Jesus.
Half the durability.
God damn it. I need to get the right spot.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god, I can't keep up. Oh shit, bro.
Oh
Brendan.
God.
Careful. I go.
Where are we at? Jesus, I can't even... 39.
Dorito right. I do want to make a giant Dorito chip. You fucking badass.
You fucking piece of shit.
Wrecked. Dorito right. Saved us.
Oh.
Ow.
Jesus Christ. We're gonna kill each other.
Yeah, I need a regen.
You probably lost like half your durability because of me.
Hey, I need that.
Okay.
Just you keep on going, fella. You act like you saw nothing.
What about my torches?
Wrecked. Oh, the sound of digging.
Yay.
Lapis, check the cords.
Yeah. I got fortune too.
Or the map.
Perfect.
Well, we're at 10, 9.
10?
Oh my god.
That
really?
Fast.
And you have fortune?
Nah. Riff-raffed. I'm good. Yeah, I got fortune. I'll let you get the call.
Yeah, let me get you out of your way.
You look so ridiculous.
What, my outfit?
Yeah. No, your face.
I know, that's why I picked this guy. The Baron's awesome.
You're just gonna torch it up behind me.
Yeah. It'll give you light, fella.
It's pretty great. Good thing for this efficiency 5.
For real.
Makes it things go a lot faster.
Brandon, look at the message. Look at the chat.
Wanna play Minecraft? Oh, I know. I responded already. I said, nope.
I can't really place anything. Oh, there we go. I can hit and place stuff in front of you, but you really want to be that big of a dick about it. Yeah, I can't place them in front of you. I'm going to confuse us. Which way does the...
Oh, God.
Get the water out. Get the build up, yeah.
Usually very good
when it
comes to lava. You know, besides one time lava dicked me over.
Yeah. It's just stupid. It's when we're tired and stupid.
Okay, there's nothing back here.
Found iron in a very precarious situation. Not going for that. Hell yeah, dude. Oh god. The fuck?
Gravel was waiting to trap you.
I need to light this shit up before. Oh, key dead end.
Really?
Yeah. But back to the strip mine!
Let's change directions.
Okay.
I'm gonna go like 20 bucks this way and go. Let's go right here. It's down.
I'm gonna be very, very slow, but. Fook it.
Okay. It's like that lava pool wants to keep going. Fuck you. Ay, ay, ay. Redstone, yes. Build up my XP power. How many diamonds do I get? 7. If you want, I can soak treasure and give them to you too. Or, I mean, fortune.
Okay.
Pass you the peak. That way we can get to Death of the Emeralds. There's nothing. There's nothing. Sure, I'm on 10. You believe in 11.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I just mined like 60 blocks, got nothing out of it, so.
Great 8. Good thing we had that one cave.
I have iron, right? Yeah, I do. Yep. Well, looks like I gotta stop off real quick.
Make some iron tools.
Yep.
I'll let you know if there's diamonds. Oh, I heard a skeleton. Found a cave. I don't really feel comfortable with this.
Really? Really? Bling!
Bling, bling, bling.
So loud in my ear, dude.
You just sense him. Great spot. Yielded so much.
Oh, hello.
You ain't shit by hoes and tricks.
Put the ass creeper.
Slime.
Kill him and take his meats.
Need his balls.
Castrate his ass.
Castration. Get the balls.
I'm level 7. Yeah.
Yay. Making my wing down too. Oh. Guess what this is?
Drop. Let's drop in there at the same time, feller. We're gonna OG this shit.
I'm not gonna keep chilling there because they're gonna keep spawning, so.
Where the fuck? Away.
It's up the cobble. I can OG him.
Build up? The fuck? Oh, that's how you built up.
Jip. These guys are gonna fuck our world up.
Probably, but, you know, fuck it, man. If we found a god... Where are you? Was I looking at you?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's do it.
Hold on. Before we... Should we really jump down there?
Yes.
Alright. You go first. Don't hit each other. They were fighting each other, so.
Oh, lols.
That was helpful.
Okay, well.
We're shipping them.
Yes! Got a sadle. Horse hammer. And another sadle. Thank you, come again.
Another one? Wait, 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 don't kill this one for me. Come on. Come on, fella. Come on. Come on. I know you want it. I know you want it. Did they fix that?
Probably.
Our axe is better now?
I was thinking the same thing.
I might just use an axe like Etho did, though.
Got a sharpness 5 axe. Get some iron right there. Lots of coal.
I'll take a bucket. I don't have one.
I'm gonna go back to that other spot. That spot was promising. I also need to make some more torches. My inventory's already full. Great.
Put some shit in the chest. Two saddles? Hell yeah.
Alright, now I have to survive.
Yeah, you do. You should actually give me one in case...
You die?
In case one of us dies and we don't lose two.
There you go.
You motherfucker. Cocksucker. Fuck you, man. Don't act cool for the stream. Hold on. Okay. God damn it.
Oh my god. Go kill this fapping motherfucker. I should have went by this.
You're gonna get ragged.
Jesus.
Come here, little bitch.
That's pretty great.
Oh god. Oh shit. Aw. Look at him.
He wants to die.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah! Come on. Come on. Fucking got him. Fuck yeah, dude. This is the best shit I've done all day.
Friends.
God damn it. I was about to go that way, but I saw the coal. Oh god. You're gonna split those with me, motherfucker.
I break everything so fast. It's overwhelming. I can't imagine going to the nether.
Getting nether rack.
Yeah, it's gonna be like butter rack.
What the fuck? What unlucky zombie? Retard. Brandon. Brandon. Brandon.
Okay.
Brandon. 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 Oh god.
Jesus.
I found something. Just go, no, no, just go across the Dorito. Wow. Safety Sally over here.
Yeah.
Hey, you better give me those.
Okay. Did I really pick him back up?
Yep. Just puke him on me. Just puke him on up. Alright.
Okay.
We're good.
Pure gold. This is all your shit.
I need so much iron, dude.
Jesus,
I need
zombie.
So much leather now. Oh, this is gonna be shitty. Because I'm gonna go fuck the cows, shitload.
Appears there's nothing else here.
Is there a block of water? I need a water source. God damn it.
We'll find them.
Yeah. This is where we came up from.
Yep.
Dead.
I think it's actually...
Wait. I'm just gonna check. Oh. Hell yeah. At the water source. Let me just put that where my torches should be.
Okay, back in the strip mine.
Where are you? Oh, I see you.
We should go this way now. Oh no, we should go like 20 more blocks this way. And go that way.
Alright.
Cool.
Wait, I think there's a... I'm just gonna follow you a little bit on, so I don't run into a fucking lava pool or some shit.
Okay.
Motherfucker.
You're a shoval.
You're gonna get copyrighted, Brendan.
Dude, truly. Alright, this is a cable ride to turn right. Oh.
Is it promising?
Not promising, but there's good ores right off the bat.
So promising.
It's dark. It's promising.
We gotta mark this place with a big-ass pillar. You know that, right?
For what?
Skeleton.
Oh, what? I know where the staircase is.
Well, we can just fight it to the strip mine. It's not that hard.
Yeah.
It's the first more. Cave we ran into.
Coal up there.
I have 40 million right now. I'll be good for a second. I wanna go explore. Yay!
Maybe this time I can break out of the diamonds, or out of the lava. With my fucking efficiency 5 pick. I'm gonna kill for a crown.
Yeah, fuck it, it's levels.
Ooh. Big cave. There's a flower down here.
Yeah, take it.
There's a flower in my shoe.
There's a snake in my boot.
Slime ball. Okay, that's a goal. Please don't end cave.
That looks so weird enchanted. It looks brown.
It looks like you're shirtless.
Fuck yeah.
It's
is what I want to look like.
Yay.
I'm just gonna go ahead and take some of this real quick.
Nope, alright, let's go back to the strip mine.
Okay. You lead the way. I'm lost as fuck.
Hey, do I have a lot of
fuck, strength? I jumped into a pit of fucking redstone. Damn it. I didn't make the jump. Oh yeah, we're in a turn.
Let's turn.
Rice meal. What luck.
Yeah, let's just keep digging under the fucking skelly slime.
Yeah, dude, fuck it. Hold on, let me just mark this real quick. Alright, you think that's marked good enough?
Yeah. Skelly spawner is going to be a lot more worth it farther walk, but...
Enchanted bows. Arrows for days.
Yep, that's what I'm thinking.
We really need to make this as skeleton spawner running. Like, right now. Like, fuck the mining.
Yeah. Fuck. I don't want to go up. You shitting me right now, Gravel? Fuck off, bro. Why is there so much gravel? I feel like I've broken, like, 20 pieces already.
New fucking... terrain generation and new gen.
Makes gravel fucking assholes.
Oh god.
Really, gravel?
There we go.
Level.
Six diamonds and 13 levels. Gold! I love gold!
Gold's the best.
God apples.
Beat the fucking wither.
Yes.
The end dragon's not even like
hard.
That difficult. All you pretty much have to do is just not fall off the edge.
Hard looking to end with that.
There's a lava pool coming up.
Endermen are easily seduced. That's why they attack you.
Makes sense.
Where the fuck am I? I think I just jumped into your strip mine.
Yay, it's probably gonna lead to nothing.
How I strip mine is whenever, like, the cave ends, I just fucking start strip mine off there.
Oh my god, this is okay.
We're going up.
Yep.
We don't need that shit. We don't need the upper shit.
Yeah. I don't even think there's anything else to this. Nope.
Go opposite way this time.
I'm gonna continue on this way.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I think I'm gonna run back and store my shit.
Sounds good to me.
Well, I have it.
I want you to lose it all. Lose it when you're mad.
Oh, that those eating sounds.
The nom noms.
They need to close their fucking mouths when they eat.
It's true. What
the fuck? It's the right way.
Where are we off?
Nope.
I get greedy.
Bam. I'm out.
Yay. You know how to get
Hopefully
back.
Hopefully it's not nighttime. If it's nighttime, then I'm probably just gonna chill. Make a house.
Smelt some iron.
Yeah. Cause I am not going to that goddamn root forest in the nighttime.
It's nighttime.
Creeper Central.
Creeper Central.
Yeah.
Finally smart. Some coal too. Gotta love some good wholesome coal. It's pretty much diamonds.
200 years early, younger, though. No.
Yep.
So, where are the diamonds?
Gotta keep running.
I want more diamonds.
Plums? Oh. Just a fucking one by one level. Not even a one by one.
A one pool?
Yeah. Just a one pool. Alright. Keep continuing on. Pool's a dick. Breaking my own torches.
Making my way downtown. Alright, enough of that.
Fuck a good. There we
go. Do.
This is going tons.
I'm gonna make me a goddamn chest.
Start some shit.
Mostly just the junk.
Thank you for giving me no diamonds.
Gravel, don't need that. Cobblestone, don't need that. Have plenty of it. Bitch one.
10 more.
Shouldn't need that. Redstone, don't need that. Keeping these other pants. Granite, don't need that.
Don't need a lot of shit.
Meh. What the fuck is that? Meh.
A computer. Check on it. You good, bro?
You okay? You alright?
Yay. A stack of iron. Start going this way now.
Gold. Perfect start. In sync.
Dude, shut up.
To resituate. More gold.
Yay. Got a lot of shit on that one.
Break in the dirt.
Place a torch like a normal man. Daytime?
Yeah, almost.
Okay. I'm gonna head back. Thank you for the ion. More of an iron. So good. It's a good thing. Oh.
Jesus.
Yep.
Grab this gold.
Hey, I'm happy I found the fucking place though.
Alright, it's daytime officially.
Cool. Cool, cool.
Set up like a little base of operations over here.
Alright. We gotta.
In case we come back.
We found a couple decent things.
Yep, mineshaft. And a scaly spawn. So.
Yeah,
we have some work to be done here.
Yep.
Fun, fun.
Give me coal. So that. Okay. I just jumped in lava. Scared the shit out of me. Oh, spooky. We're gonna get copyrighted. No.
I just want to make this thing look shit, so I'm the goal.
Make it shredder as fuck.
Yep.
It's high fashion. Diamonds.
More?
Jesus Christ, how many do you have? Oh no. Do you hear that sound?
Yeah, I do. Run. Go get those goddamn deformings, Brendan. And run. Get out of there. As quickly as you can.
I'm so spooked.
It's the music.
Jesus. That really scared me. 16 diamonds.
God damn it. You know, you lightly press L2, it'll place it.
I couldn't even see where the hissing was coming from. So I heard. What's that?
Yay! Look how shitty it is.
Oh god.
Isn't it awesome?
It's so awesome. Okay.
That scared me for you. Oh my god.
I think that's a sign.
Block yourself in and regen right now. Plebs.
No.
Come on, Brendan.
Canobos.
Alright, you're coming back.
Dude.
You're like, nope. You know, fuck that.
That's pretty much how every mining trip ends for me, because Creeper blows up on me and I almost die and I just leave.
Usually takes two creepers to kill my ass. They always do it.
It's kind of like a maze down here, though.
To fucking fail.
They're magical.
Magical dicks.
Just keep running. And really far. Almost died really far.
Oh god, please don't die.
You gooch. Yay. Take him on my way back. Oh god.
Which one do you make? It's left back, so yeah. So I always place them like that.
That way you know.
Yep.
Figured it out. Yeet.
Oh my god. Look at it. So beautiful.
So beautiful.
Oh,
the biggest pile of shit. It's a Sphinx from Egypt. Alright, should we put all this stuff back in and maybe get on some rape ops?
Sure. I'm down to get wrecked again.
Yeah, I gotta go make some oatmeal though.
Yeah, and I wanna go enchant some diamond tools, man.
Can I try the zombie spawn?
Nah.
Okay. There's some reforbits. Hello. You guys look like sand.
Sandra Rubits. That's like symmetrical as fuck.
So perfect.
Just follow the coast. Or you can just go straight in this bitch.
Nah, your tunnel's like right here. There's the open field where the slime farm is supposed to be. Hi. Yay.
The tunnel's so nice to have, so we don't have to go all the way up this bitch.
I know. I do enjoy it. Making my way downtown, being the place to home town. Wondered now that
I want to trip balls before I play Backlash.
I did this. I built this map and it like completely made the new one like this. I wonder if I lose all these, I can still do it. Like make new ones. They're completely filled out. Be sick AF. Okay. Time to put some ores away. End off this one. Thank God.
I got a water bottle. I drink the water.
Delicious. Yes, we got 3 horse armors now.
2 saddles.
Run, put it.
Dude. What the fuck? Like how many fucking animals we got? We've acquired.
We didn't.
This one's gonna be mine.
Dude, that horse is the one that's just randomly fucking.
He's probably came. A piece of shit, but.
Yeah. I'm like 95% sure.
Let me love you.
If he's good, he can bang another one of our horses.
He's shitty. He loves me.
He has a decent jump, I think.
There's no bar for me.
You jump off? You have to, like, jump off and lead him?
Brandon, give me horse armor. Plebs. Plebs. Before it's night time again. It is coming. Not a lead.
Trust me.
No.
Trust me.
No. Get away from me. I just want the horse armor, that's it.
You can get the jump bar. Figured out it's a bug.
I got the jump bar.
Okay.
Damn, he does have a nice hop. Yeah. No.
It's a lead for you, though.
Yeah, I'm not. I don't think I'm gonna put him on a lead because I'll die.
And lead him to your house and put him on a fence somewhere. You can literally just chain him to the wall.
Sure. Brandon making this shit. Remember this?
Yes. Alright. Go put your horse up and we'll end the episode.
Fucking rat. Don't hit him. He doesn't. Oh my god, Brandon. What am I gonna feed him?
How do you I? You just let him heal over time.
Oh my god, that's gonna take forever. Right? Pop my ass there.
Just don't dangle him from somewhere and get on him and break the lead. Or she'll die instantly.
No, wait, I have a fucking entire thing full of leads. So. God damn it, shut up! Don't make fun of me.
He already broke the lead. It's yours.
I'm scared I'm gonna die. Oh god. Let me just walk away. Alright, I think.
That'll be that. That'll be that.
That'll be, pig. That'll be.
That'll be.
That'll do, babe.
I have wheat. I can make the animals fuck.
We need the animals to fuck.
And the animals.
Especially the hop. The cows.
Yeah.
How to make a slime block again? Where the fuck's it at? Is it in here?
I think so.
I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna take my shit. I'm gonna fucking just go in the tunnel so I don't die.
God, I'm ready to fuck. Oh god, there's a zombie in here with me.
Run away.
Yay, they are bread.
Oh damn, I need more. Fuck. I need
that
more.
That fucking skeleton hit that zombie.
I need 4 more slime balls.
Here you go. That's how you heal them up, wheat. Wheat. Alright. You wanna call it a quits?
Yeah!
Alright. Thank you guys. Have a good one.
Oh yeah, it looks so creepy.
Peace out.